All right, guys, what are we looking at? Pop, September 2011. Indie, urban, and dance. These are DVDs from a company called MIXMASH. That one there is one we're listening to. It's DVD number 2, and that is track number 5. All right, I'm going to stop that for a second. I want to talk a little bit about these guys here. Now, some people may say they're expensive. Most people will say they're not. The people who say they're expensive, I'll explain why they're not. It's because you're paying for the music videos. You're not just paying for the music. By the way, please comment. Let me know your thoughts. This is very important because information is invaluable to everybody out there. Right, so there you go. The trouble is, if you buy items like this, you do have to have the hardware. Now, this is where we do have problems, because the hardware is very expensive, or at least now. By the way, we are now in September 2011. The reason I'm saying that is if this video is still on in 1 or 2 or 3 years' time, you never know, there could be hardware out there that will be from the pound shop. Hopefully not. But, right, here's the website. This is mixmash.com, and this is where they come from. Now, what these guys have done is they have enabled people now to not only buy the DVDs, but download the videos. Now, you're probably thinking, oh, Jonathan, what are you doing? You're advertising. Well, no. Do you know why I'm doing this? Because There is hardware out there that will enable you to mix video. In other words, for example, Cam Digi Mini. If you get the correct software from Virtual DJ, you can mix video. I believe other forms of software as well will let you, with the relevant hardware, mix video. So if you think about it now, you don't have to necessarily buy the DVDs. You can now download the videos. And so, in other words, from here straight to there, you have your controller and you're good to go. So the question is, will this take the DJ who normally, let's say, goes out and plays just music? Could it theoretically, in 1 or 2 years' time, take the DJ to the next level of being able to do video mixing? In other words, do you think yourself that a DJ who just plays music in 3 or 4 years' time could be a thing of the past, and more so, the future DJ will be the DJ who will be mixing music and video, because video is getting more readily available? Please comment. Let me know. I will put a link to these guys here. So, from there, could something like that be on every single mobile DJ's, I don't know, let's say behind them, we have screens with the video playing. Could this be the future? Let me know. Practice and enjoy. Thank you.